언니 저기
What I think about this headline, you know, it's all about corruption. Something has to do with corruption.
Yeah.
Now, this shows that Nigeria is getting to a standard now that will fight corruption and end corruption for life. Now, it has been long hearing this kind of cases. It is very difficult to trace out police who are very corrupt and there are many of them. At least getting some of them like this would at least put fear into others that they will do the right thing. So I am very, very happy. When I come tomorrow, I would like to see another thing. At least something like this. Because it's all about corruption in this nation.
Yeah,
so anything corruption, very, very interesting.
Okay.
So any fight against corruption, I am in 100% supportive.
So when the police is coming to business pension, so that was me to choose Paris police. Those are the business center. Once they carry gone, immediately go out and for their outreach functions. Don't need to be 20 or whatever. People society is not even more believe in police anymore. They believe they will believe if there is no police at all. I don't believe there is police in this country. Anything I see.